We're on the campus of the University of Michigan. It's the Big House, and we're almost ready to get this thing started. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke tastes, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams have sent their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Golden's a guy totally motivated. He's got a lot of friends and family here today, and I think that's going to make him play that much harder, Kirk.
You know, we talked to him this week. He said he's asking every single player on the team for more tickets because he has so many people that want to come and watch him play in this game, and I know he's fired up to be able to deliver for him today.
Down
at about the 33-yard line.
A nice job by the offensive line, and they pick up a gain of 8. From their own 33-yard line, it's second down. Now he's scrambling. He's taken off. He's tackled around the 36-yard line. So the quarterback tucked it away and picks up the first.
He didn't have to go very far, so instead of taking a chance through the air, he did it himself. That's a nice play.
Here we go!
They'll bring him down at the 46.
Very well-designed play that time to give him a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good gain.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 46. Quick pass, and down he goes, right around the 48-yard line. At the 40. And he's tackled at the 27-yard line.
They've obviously found a formula for moving the ball against this defense. Let's see if any adjustments are made before their backs are really against the wall.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. Touchdown, Texas! And he converts the extra point. A 6-play, 74-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
And Brad, right now, the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running lanes.
So our score, 7-0. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Makes the catch, and look out. He gets hit out of bounds.
Right around the 46-yard line.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Mike's 50.
Tackle made at the 41.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
They make the stop at the 41-yard line. From the 41-yard line, second down.
Let's go! 98 Weasel! 98 Weasel!
He'll get it again. And he's taken down around the 33-yard line. The middle for a nice game.
What is going on with his defense? I mean, don't get me wrong, the offense is doing a nice job with first downs and they're executing well, but the defense is just letting them maintain possession and move the ball right down the field. They've got to try to change things up with their scheme. Be more aggressive, attack, do some things to change it up, take some risks.
And he is drilled at the 38. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. And he tackles him hard at the 46-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. Here's a quick throw. He got a hand on it, but it's incomplete. Trying to change the field position with his kick. He puts it away, and it's a great kick. And it goes out of the end zone for the touchback. The Longhorns offense, I thought, answered the doubters big time with an impressive opening drive, and they got on the board first.
Yeah, when you're in a hostile environment, you want to play with a little bit of a chip on your shoulder and just show people that you're not intimidated by the environment. They sure did that first time out.
Texas is up by a touchdown. He lets it fly. Almost picked off.
Boy, a golden opportunity missed by the defense. That was a sure interception only to be dropped.
From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. They'll spread the field with five wide. He's taken down at the 36. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Hey, check Mike 34.
Here we go. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. He's pushed out of bounds at the 40-yard line. Steps up, gets it out in a hurry. He almost had it, but it's incomplete. We've got a third and 6 here. Ball on the 40.
Here we go.
Quick strike to the receiver. Tackle at the 49. He's at midfield. Makes it to the 34. From the 34-yard line, first down. Texas up 7 points.
Here we go.
Gives it to the back. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Here's the eighth play of the series.
Larry.
through one quarter. The Longhorns with a touchdown lead. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. Tackled right away. From the 21-yard line. First down.
Ready.
Nice run, and he's brought down. It's the 11th play of the drive. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. And he hits the PAT. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Got some open field. Gets out to around the 38. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. And he's level at the 49-yard line. And he's hit immediately. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
Hey, watch the ball. Watch the ball.
He's at the 30. The 10. Touchdown, Michigan. And he tacks on the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Texas is up 7. Here they come. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And he's immediately tackled. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Now he's got room to run. He makes his way to about the 45.
Ready.
Got some open field. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
First and 10, ball on the 42-yard line. And he hits him hard at the 34.
Roger, 34's the mic, he's coming, check in.
Ready, green 19.
makes his way out to about the 25.
So with that run, they pick up another first.
It's a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
Deep pass to the end zone. It's caught. Touchdown, Longhorns.
Excellent play here by the quarterback, making the proper reads and finding his playmaker for the score.
And he adds the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 29-yard line.
Boy, this is turning into a shootout here. Now, remember, the last time we saw this offense out on the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time? Brad, let's see if this offense can maintain the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. I think that's going to be important for them to try to keep that confidence going here on this drive.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Catches it, but they knock him out before he can get back to the original line of scrimmage. Makes the first down catch. And they push him out at the 48. From their own 48-yard line, it's first down. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend. You like a team that's ready to defend the pass. It takes some preparation to get in the way of a pass like that.
From the 34-yard line, second down. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Catches it, and that's all. Moore gains 6 yards with a short completion. Defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. The kick is up. It's got the distance. And he just drilled it from long range.
Yeah, he got some good leg behind it, and he kicked an accurate ball right between the goalposts.
21-10, Texas. Michigan is ready to kick it away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. Got the corner. Knocked out of bounds at the 40.
The Longhorns took a while to get their offensive engine running. That baby's running smooth right now.
You know, the offensive coordinator told us this week that they sometimes will start off a little bit slow because they're just kind of throwing out the different plays and formations. And then once they get a feel for how the defense is playing them, then they feel more confident that they can attack. And that's what we've seen so far today.
Straight run here, and he's got nowhere to go.
I think calling the plays, you've got to be aware of this guy. He's making too many plays. And when he's that close to the line of scrimmage, defending the run, not allowing your running back to even get up to the line of scrimmage, you've got to do something to make him pay for that. If he's going to cheat up to the line of scrimmage, if you're calling the plays, listen up. This is a great time to go play action and try to throw the ball right over top of his head.
Third down now, and they need to get it out to midfield. Five wide. Quick pass. They'll bring him down around the 46-yard line. The Wolverines use their second timeout. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. The offense goes back out onto the field after picking up a field goal on their last drive. They come out in a five-wide set. Quick throw, almost intercepted. That could have been a big play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 20-yard line. He gets rid of this one. At the 37. How about that conversion on third down?
Good push here by the guys up front, and they are really starting to work hard in the trenches.
Easy. Wants to go long and does. Throw, and he's taken down at the 3. Quick strike to the receiver, touchdown. He flicked his wrist and made the connection to his wide receiver.
It looked to me that the defense was more worried about the quarterback scrambling, and that's why they just gave up that touchdown.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 21-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Texas is up by 4. He's out to the 30. Tackle made at the 34-yard line. The Longhorns call a timeout. That's their second of the half. From their own 34-yard line, first down. Caught, open field. He gets hit out of bounds. At about the 43-yard line. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. And down he goes at midfield.
Hammerhead! Hammerhead!
They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. He's on the run. Slides down. We've had a shootout through 2 quarters here with nothing but offense. 21-17, Longhorns.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes.
Hey, Mr. Defensive Lineman, let me tell you
Mr. Announcer Guy.
Let me tell you what happened in that first half there, Coach. Hat on a hat, hands on the inside, those big offensive linemen dancing on a light bulb, chop, 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 moving guys out of the way, and they're just running amok through these defenses.
Yeah, I don't think the defensive line coach is very happy right now. You get a fire off the ball a little bit lower, get some penetration, create some negative yard plays. Right now it's just big box car, little box car, right? I'm lining up. I'm going to run the football. You're not man enough to stop me. That's the challenge here in the second half. Can you stop the running game? Because right now they're just gashing you left and right.
Looking forward to seeing this second half. I think there's certainly a want for victory.
A want and a need for victory. Some teams need this victory, Reese Davis.
Want, need. Got to go get it either way. Brad and Kirk are there to deliver.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 20-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Heading for the corner. He's out to the 30. And they make the stop at the 36. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36. And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
This defensive lineman's got the kind of size and strength where he can disrupt the play all by himself.
Run there. Edwards gets 6 yards on the play. It's third down and six to go. Ball on the 39. Brought down right around the 46-yard line. Middle for a nice game. Edwards gets 6 yards on the carry. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Don't let him free! Don't let him free!
Mulling gets the ball. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 31. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 21. Inside the 10. Touchdown, Wolverines. Trying to go up by three. They'll kick the extra point. And he converts the extra point. Michigan gets set to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Tackle around the 28-yard line. Second and seven. Ball on the 28. And he's tackled after positive yardage. And a quick throw. And he's tackled at the 48-yard line. From the 48-yard line, first down. has some room. He's knocked out of bounds at the 27-yard line. He's scrambling. And they picked up 4 yards on the scramble.
Let's go. Let's go.
It's second and seven. Ball on the 23-yard line. He's taken down
at about the 11.
He's hit and taken down.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
Let's see if they try to pound it in here. Both teams have their goal line sets on the field.
Touchdown, Texas! And he adds the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Both these offenses stepping up and answering the bell. Who's going to blink first here?
Exactly right. I've just been impressed with the way they've been able to execute. I mean, there's a lot of pressure on them. Anytime you're feeling that the other offense can put points up on the board, there's a tendency to want to press. Neither one has done that up to this point, and right now it's going to come down to who can continue to execute and put points up. It's early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments, but if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of that defensive line.
Strike to his receiver, no good. He led his wide receiver too far to the outside.
Yeah, he just had to pull the string a little bit more there.
From their own 25-yard line, second down. Hand off, and he's met in the backfield. Throws it in a hurry. They'll bring him down around the 25-yard line.
Excellent job here by the defense to sniff that one out before it turned into a first down.
Golden will be the return man. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
Boy, this is a competitive game. It's fun to watch these two teams go back and forth. Just when you think one team has the edge, the other gets right back into it. This is exciting.
So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
He's under pressure. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. Texas holds a 4-point lead. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. So with 1 quarter remaining, Texas leads 28-24. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Throws it throws a bullet. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. It's first and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line. Quick strike to the receiver. 5 yards.
You don't have to go deep every play to be successful. They got 5 yards on the play, and that's always a good game.
Hauls it in, and he's level at the 33-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Here we go.
He's tackled at the 20. Texas is up 4. He's got an opening. And he tackles him hard at the 8-yard line. And this is the 8th play of the drive. They can't bring him down, and he's in.
He is such a talented, skillful back, as you saw right there. What makes him even better is that these coaches know how to use him.
And he tacks on the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 25. I have a feeling we haven't seen the end of the fireworks today.
Brad, you look up at the scoreboard, and it's clearly crunch time for this offense. They've got to be able to sustain a drive, maybe look for a big play, but they have to have points on the board right here.
He sails it long. Gets it. He's in space. And he will score.
Effort by the wide receiver, and not to take anything away from the quarterback, but the wide receiver made this play.
So the offense is going to go for 2.
Hey, Mike's 50.
Ready. 395.
They don't get it. Michigan is ready to kick it away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter.
They didn't sack him. The pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. He throws left, stays in bounds, and made a nice catch. So the coach challenges the call, and they're going to try to determine if the receiver made the catch inbounds. So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll have a chance to take a second look at it and determine if he really was inbounds when he caught the ball.
Well, the side judge was standing right there, so I'd be surprised if he missed that call.
Well, I know the receiver isn't too happy, but they got it right after the review. No catch. Gets it off as he's hit. Complete. And he's taken down at the 25-yard line. They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. Excellent punt. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Less than 3 minutes in the game. There's a strike complete. Tackle made right around the 36-yard line. From their own 36-yard line. First down.
Hey, let's get that ball, dude. Let's get that ball. Run!
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And down he goes, right around the 50. Short pass, middle of the field. And he hits him hard at the 43. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He's at the 30, and they make the stop at about the 27-yard line. Perfect on the drive. Still on his feet. And it's a whole new ball game. The kicker will stay on the sidelines for this extra point as the offense is going to stay on the field and try to make this a 3-point game. Just over a minute left. He's got it for two. A 5-play, 80-yard drive, and they come away with a 2-point conversion.
Brad, how about the guys up front? The offensive line giving the quarterback plenty of time to be able to read the defense and make the right throw.
They line up to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Gets out to about the 21. Well, we're getting late in the fourth quarter, Kirk. You got to make the most of every possession you have. Golden's legend now has got a chance to grow and get him the football.
I'd be throwing the football his way early and often during this drive. You never know what can happen once the football gets in his hands.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a 5-wide outlook. Now he's scrambling. Runs with it, and he's got room. And he is drilled at the 34-yard line.
Hey, alert three, alert three.
Defensive coordinator anticipating this 5-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. Fires that quickly, incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on their own 34. He's on the run. Loose football. That was a close one, but the ball goes out of bounds. Brought
Brought down at about the 37-yard line.
Here's a great example of what this man is capable of. As receivers go, he's as electric as they come.
And that just might do it. Intercepted. He steps up and makes a big turnover.
Yeah, he just made a huge play right there. He knew what was coming all along.
From their own 24-yard line, it's first down. Under a minute left in the game. Tackle at the 37.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? He better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Takes a knee. The Longhorns using their third and final timeout. The quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign if you're a fan of this team. From their own 32-yard line, third down. Well, you can see the elation on the defensive coordinator's side of things, and why not? His defense just came up with one of the biggest stops of the game in a vital spot in this fourth quarter.
The Longhorns have to look at this somehow as a positive. Their star player had a great game. They just got to look to next week.
Yeah, it's tough anytime you lose a game to be positive, but if there is anything to be positive about, it's about that performance by this individual. He really did everything that he could do to try to win this football game. Unfortunately, the team ends up losing, but they can't build to the future around his abilities for sure.
That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.